There is a good chance a lot of people in our area will go without the usual Easter dinner and basket full of candy.
But one charity in Spartanburg is doing its best to help out. News 4's Mike McCormick picks up the story from our Spartanburg newsroom. Mike.
Well, Nigel and Beth, the Spartanburg Soup Kitchen is giving away 150 Easter baskets. And of course, that's on top of providing a hot meal.
This free daily dose of food is a reliable rescue for people with a lot on their plate.
I bring the grandkids down here every day, me and my husband, and it really helps out a lot.
The length of the line says it all here at the Spartanburg Soup Kitchen.
It's very important. This place is very important.
When the holidays hit, so does the realization that the typical treats aren't a possibility.
It's hard time. You know, people, they got to worry about bills and all that before they could take care of the kids.
That's where the soup kitchen steps in again.
This one is cute. You want that one?
This time playing Easter Bunny.
They got candy in it.
It's pretty.
Donations brought in the goodies. The Dorman High School football team put them together.
It shows you the camaraderie that people have about the missions that we try to do to actually change lives every day.
A life-size lesson in generosity.
We want y'all to remember all of this was put together with a lot of love.
That proves going without isn't an option here.
This is a great Good Friday for us to be able to share this.
And the soup kitchen there serves meals 7 days a week. There will, of course, be an Easter meal this Sunday at 11:15. Mike McCormick, WYFF News 4, live tonight in the Spartanburg Newsroom.